The November Ask the Governor featured a couple of classic Chris Christie rants and a fair amount of name-calling.
These people who testified are convicted liars and felons.
He's crazy. He's a quack.
Bridget Kelly is a convicted felon. He is a crazy quack. Bill Baroni is a convicted felon. And everybody in the State House knows that Ray Lesniak's crazy. David Wildstein is an admitted felon. And they put up with him because he's nuts. David Wildstein is an admitted liar. I know it disappoints a lunatic like Ray Lesniak. So partisan Democrat hacks like Loretta Weinberg and John Wisniewski talk to anyone in the legislature privately, and they will tell you that he is not with it, not of right mind. And they don't know when they're going to get the next lunatic email from him at 2 o'clock in the morning. To be criticized by Ray Lesniak is like a great day for me, because it proves that I still have my marbles.